probably can't see my face, but I don't care. That's all right. It's about 5 to 6 in the morning. I've been up since 5. It's good times. Glad that I got up a little bit earlier. Just too bad that I didn't leave a little bit earlier. But hey, one thing at a time, right? So, just a quick hello. Good morning. How are you? I am already failing at my goals because I didn't do a vlog yesterday. Really have to work on that. Like I mentioned, you know, goals are a big, huge monster for me. So, gonna have to take the time to get that figured out. Anyways, off to deadlift day, cycle 3, day 2, week 1. And, yeah, it should be a good time. So, I've just upped my EC stack also. I'm going to be monitoring myself very closely today for this first stack, for this first dose, and we'll see where we go from there. So, officially my weight is down to 210.6 this morning, which is awesome. It means I'm almost out of the two teens. So, I will see you in a few when I actually get around to deadlifting and videoing my form. All right, ciao.
Thank you.